Listen with Shraddha. Kala, time is my skin on which the stimulus signals called this universe manifest. Universe, as you see, is only the signals manifesting on my skin. It is not real. My narration of the existence, your delusion of the universe, both meet each other on my skin called time, kala. My narration, my reality, my existence is stored in time, kala, as Akashic record. I run this cosmos through Dharma. My narration of the cosmos is Jnana. My narration of this universe is knowledge. My will to run this universe is Parameshwara. O human beings, listen. Your deluded narratives are instigated by the signals you perceive, which is neither permanent nor eternal, or leads you to the ultimate state. Listen intensely. Don't be deluded by the signals you experience inside your existence. Don't be deluded by the collective narratives you all create. Don't be deluded and diluted by more and more deluded narrations of yourself, universe, life. Live on the reality, truth of the Akashic records, Veda Agamas. Let the universe reveal its grand narrative in the form of Veda Agamas to raise the quality of your existence, to give you all superconscious breakthrough. Kala, time is my skin on which this signals raise. The signals you perceive is not the reality of the universe. Reality of the universe is consciousness. Listen to these words with Shraddha again and again and again and meditate. Do Shravana, Manana, Nidityasana of this great truth. I'll give you all superconscious breakthrough. Shivapadam, Paramashivapadam, Paramashivapadam, Paramashivatvam, Paramashivanubhuti, Paramashiva Shakti. Paramashiva Sayujyam. Paramashiva Jnanam. Paramashiva Advaitam.